Question 19, find the value of 2 minus 0.008. Now, whenever we see this, the decimal starts after, so 0.000. Okay, so when we minus, we will get the answer 1.992.